डिफरेंट मेथड्स ऑफ प्रॉब्लम सॉल्विंग, डिफरेंट मेथड्स ऑफ प्रॉब्लम सॉल्विंग. Different methods of problem solving. Yeah, first question is very interesting question. There is no concept, students, only questions are there. Example. Example first. Raju entered. A banana eating contest. At the country fair. He was determined to win. And went into training session for six days. Each day he ate four more bananas than the day before. Next, he ate 150 bananas while in training. How many days each day he ate four more bananas than the day before. He ate 150 bananas while in training. How many did he eat on first day? Very interesting question. Read question everyone. What is the question? Raju entered a banana eating contest at the country fair. He was determined to win and went into training session for 6 days. Each day he ate 4 more bananas than the day before. He ate 150 bananas while in the training. How many did he eat on first day? Very interesting question. Listen, student, this line is very, very important. Each day he ate four more bananas than the day before. Suppose first day he is eating x, then second day x plus 4, third day x plus 8, fourth day x plus 12, fifth day x plus 16, next day x plus 20. Means sum of this all is equal to 150. Firstly, we will assume, let first day he is eating banana how many? X. Then second day will be, he has given each day he ate 4 more bananas than the day before. If first day is X, then second day will be X plus 4. And total how many days are there? 6 days. Note down, very interesting question. Yeah, question he has given, each day he ate 4 more bananas than the day before. Then first will be x, first day I am assuming, let he is eating x. Then second day, 4 more than, second day will be x plus 4. This is first day, second day x plus 4. Next, third day x plus 8. 12, 16. How many days completed? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Next day he is eating x plus 20 is equal to 150. Why we are adding here 4? Because condition he has given, each day he ate 4 more bananas than the day before. Now, how many variables are there? X, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Means 6x plus 4 plus 8, 12 plus 12, 24, 24 plus 16, 40 plus 2, 60. 6x plus 60 is equal to 150. Now 6x is equal to 150 minus 60. Now 6x is equal to, what has come here? 90. Now 6x means 6 into x. Multiplication, quantity becomes division. 90 divided by 6 is equal to, what is answer? 15. Six one just six. Six five are 30. Means you are observing, students, first day is eating how many bananas? 15 bananas. Hence, Raju ate 15 bananas on the first day. Hence, Raju ate 15 bananas on the first day. Understood everyone this question? Very good. Next, keep adding. Methods to find linear equation into variables. Methods to find linear equation into variables. Methods to find linear equation into variables. First method is, okay, methods to find linear equation in three variables. There are mainly three methods. To find linear equation. There are three methods to find linear equation into variables. Okay, first method is elimination method. Second method, substitution method. And third method is the graphical method. Third method is the graphical method. Yeah. Now these three, actually in your syllabus only three methods are there. When you will go to higher classes in 10th class, then 10th class there are five methods are there to find the unknown variable of the linear equation in two variables. Okay, but in your syllabus only three methods are there. Now keep heading. First, elimination method. Elimination method. की फीडिंग एलिमिनेशन मेथड। या लिसन स्टूडेंट्स, लिसन केयरफुली, स्टॉप राइटिंग एवरीवन। व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ एलिमिनेट? means we want to remove that variable. Listen carefully, all students, stop writing, concentrate here. Suppose I have written here x plus y is equal to 7. This is linear equation, one variable equation first. Listen carefully, minus x plus 4y is equal to 8. This is equation 2. Listen carefully students. Now in this both equation, first is linear equation in two variable, second also linear equation in two variables, how to simplify? Means which variable I can eliminate very easily? Which variable I can eliminate very easily? X variable. If I am adding equation first and second, if I am adding equation first and second, then plus x minus x, it will be cancelled. If I am adding equation first and equation second, then both x will be cancelled because first x is plus x, second x is minus x. Means here I have eliminated x value, x variable. I have eliminated here x variable. Now what we are doing here? We are doing addition operation. We are doing here addition operation. Now plus x minus x cancel out. Next, y means 1y. 1y plus 4y, what will come? 5y. Is equal to 8 plus 7, 15. Then y is equal to 15 divided by 5. Then answer has come 3. The value of y has come 3. Now if we know y value, this y value we can substitute in any equation, we can find out the x value. Suppose first equation is what? From equation first, don't write, listen carefully. From equation first, x plus 5, y is equal to 7. In the place of x, I am substituting 3. 3 plus y is equal to 7. Then x plus y is equal to 7. Y value is 3. Then x plus 3 is equal to 7. Then x value has come 7 minus 3 is equal to 4. Now, here in this both linear equation in two variables, I have eliminated what? Which variable? X variable. Then x value has come 4 and y value is 3. This is called elimination method. Listen carefully again everyone. One more example I am taking. Concentrate. Yeah. Second example I am taking. Students, listen carefully. Suppose I am writing here 2x plus 4y is equal to 7, x plus 8y is equal to 11. This is equation first, this is equation second. Now in this both equation, how to eliminate? Listen carefully. We can eliminate either x or y. We can eliminate either x or y. But how to eliminate? The coefficient of x here, listen carefully. The coefficient of x is 2. The coefficient of x is 2. The coefficient of x is 1. Then how to eliminate? In the coefficient of y is 4. The coefficient of y is 8. You are observing students how to eliminate. X also is not equal. Y also not equal. Then I can eliminate either x or y. Then if I want to eliminate x, then coefficient of x is 2. I will multiply in second equation. Coefficient of x is 2 is the first equation. I will multiply into second equation. Now coefficient of 1 x is 1. I will multiply into first equation. What we are doing? My plan is I want to eliminate variable x. Here 2x is there and here x is there. In this second equation, which number will multiply, it will become 2x, 2. Whatever coefficient of x is there will multiply into second equation. And second equation coefficient of x multiplied to the first equation. Now we'll multiply this one will multiply in the complete equation. Then one into complete equation, what will come? Same equation. 2x plus 4y is equal to 7. Now second equation, x into 2x plus 8 to 16y is equal to 22. Now I can eliminate x. How to eliminate? By subtracting. By subtracting, if I want to subtract, then minus, minus, minus. Then here I can easily eliminate the x. But this is not fixed, students. Either I can eliminate x or I can eliminate y. Depends on you. Now in this equation, I have eliminated x. If I want to eliminate y, then how to do? The coefficient of y is 4. The coefficient of y is 8. Then I can multiply here. 4 into second equation, 8 into first equation. Then we can eliminate the y variable. Find the value of x and y. Find the value of x and y of given linear equation in two variables. First equation is x plus 4y is equal to 8. 4x plus y is equal to 12. X plus 4y is equal to 8. 4x plus y is equal to 12. Now all students stop writing, concentrate here. How to solve this question? Everyone stop writing.